welcome to the North Pole.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
The most magical place on the planet.
Ho, ho, ho. What are you working on, Elf?
Smartphone.
Yeah, the elves love working here. I mean, it's good pay, vacation days, and, yeah. Magical place.
Oh, jiggly crickets.
Get in there. Swear to God, Predzer, you try to kick me one more time and you'll be my Christmas dinner. Oh, ho, ho, I didn't see you there. Well, I'm just delivering presents for Christmas Eve. Okay, well, I'll show you how it's done. It's locked. Don't worry. I always have a solution for this. What the?
Come along, Elf 52.
I have a name. Scott.
I guess I could use a little interaction.
Trash.
Sorry. I got distracted.
What in tarnation?
Get back. I have a gun. Crickets. L52, the cops are here.
Well then, I guess I have nothing to lose.
What? You're betraying me after all I've done?
All you've done? You've been torturing us for years. This is just karma.
Well, then you seem to be forgetting which one has the gun.
I think I'm the one with the gun.
But I'm Santa Claus.
Yeah. Well, ho, ho, ho.
Police! Put your hands in the air!
John. It's Santa Claus.
Mm-hmm. He killed that mess. You're a hero.
And so, Scott was crowned the new Santa after taking out the criminal who broke and entered and murdered for decades, deciding to rebuild Santa's workshop into something better, now suffering no work injuries for all elves. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
You seem to have made a name for yourself, Mr. Scott. I'm putting together a team of remarkable people, and I want you to join me. What do you say?
Sure.